Valdez on the foul there for Hilltop, but it looked like their feet just got caught up a little bit. O'Neal dropping one in. Oh, my goodness. Oh, what a shot.
And another goal
for La Costa Canyon, putting it home.
Wow. Another rebound put back. Adrian Zendejas was just out a little too far trying to get a hold of that ball, but it was still bouncing around. And La Costa Canyon took advantage.